knows
that I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Well, hey, AKA fam, I gotta get used to saying that, y'all, because I would quickly say hi YouTube, hi TikTok, hi Snapchat, hi Facebook, hi Instagram. Hey, what's up? What's good? Hey, can't say that in the back. But yeah, y'all, I'm making this video because I want to do a story time on the first time. It wasn't the first time, but it was the first time me and Brene was tripping when we got high. First time we had that gas, okay? First time we had the gas. Anywho, so, I think it was around, like, it was cold. It's like, had it been fall, maybe October. Could have been even November, October, one of them months, y'all. So it was me, Brene, my brother Byron, his girlfriend at the time, and one of my friends. I don't want to name her because, you know, yeah. So, y'all, so, okay, so my friend had done me and Brene's hair, right? If I'm looking in the mirror, I'm watching my baby drink a bottle, make sure she good. But, yeah, so it was, I don't remember what time it was. It was late because she finished me and Brene's hair, okay? So she like went to smoke. I had a best friend that was a weed man, and all that. He was my best friend in high school, not like for a long time, but we just called each other best friends. But yeah, so he was a weed man, like I said, and so we hit him up like we want some weed, because my friend was a smoker. I don't know if she still smoked, but she was a smoker at the time. Me and Brene was just, because we smoked before, and it didn't give us no side effect, but we were just hungry. We was like, oh, this is what smoking feel like. This is why people be smoking. Let me get some more of this. I like this. And mind y'all, the time that we had smoked with our friend, we hotboxed, and we felt no way. Like, we were good. We was chilling. We was fine. This particular time, it had to have been some gas. That must have been mid or something. Because this time that I'm about to tell y'all about, we was off the hinges. We was tripping. When I said we was tripping, we were tripping, okay? So, we went to if you know on the south side, there's a J&J. That was the spot where everybody used to hang out. So, we was at the J&J. Mind you, like I said, it was dark. So, we smoking. So, it was my brother's girlfriend at the time, me, Brene, and our friend. My brother wasn't here. He was here at the house because we were supposed to drop my friend off, home. Or no, we were supposed to get some snacks. We were supposed to get something because I think she was gonna stay the night or something like that. So it was like perfect time to get some weed. We can get high, get hungry, because I told you that's what the effect was before. Okay. So we just smoking. You know, I don't know if we can say that on here, but we was doing the whoop de whoop whoop de whoop whoop de whoop. But now you wanna be all Miss Biggie Big Bad, thinking she can handle. She did the whoop de whoop. Sorry. Till it was the roach. I'm like, I'm good. I was feeling it already. I'm like, wait a minute, I don't like this feeling. This is something different. So we was fine, we was chilling. We got in the car. We was ready to go. Cause it was like we feeling a little funny. Like, let's go ahead and go home. Y'all. So soon, it's like me and Brene minds are like so connected. So connected, it's crazy. So we get in a car, me and Brene in the back seat, my friend in the front, and my brother's ex is in the driver's seat. So she driving. So before we, mind you, sorry, before we got into the car, I forgot to tell y'all, we went into the J&J, and me and Brene like feeling a little funny. We like, this ain't, you know, they like, okay, to blow your little, I don't know if we can say that, you know, to blow it, to like, you know, simmer it down, go get some milk. All right. So Brene just runs in J&J in the store. Brene running in the store, bumping people. I'm like, Brenay, we ain't in our right minds, bro. I can't fight. If we fight, we losing. Like, what are you doing bumping people? So she bumping the girl. She bumped the girl. JJ, put her bottle back in her mouth. So she bumped the girl. And that was one of the girls that probably didn't even like me and Brenay. But she saw that Brenay and us wasn't, something was off. So she's just probably like, you know what? Let me let this girl go. Or she was just a little scaredy cat. One or the other. Brenay get the, mind y'all, we set milk. They ain't had milk. What they had was, what is some things? Them Starbucks, frappe things. There was a frappe. Caffeine. Why in the world would my sister get caffeine? Knowing I think caffeine will make you jittery, make you, you know, make it worse. She drinks half of it. I'm like, Brenay, bro, come on. So she drinks half of it. And so we okay, but we still feeling heart racing, boom. I hear it in my head, y'all. I hear it in my head. I'm tripping. I'm like, bro, what is going on with me? Like, I'm like, this ain't a good feeling. I don't like this. So we like, okay, let's go back home. So we get in the car, y'all, getting out of like the complex. We not even to my house yet. Getting out of the complex. Brenay thinking we home. Brenay jumps out the car. My dumb tail jumped right out with her. I'm jumping out the car with her. Girl, we rolled down that hill. My house, a church right beside. Family Dollar, J&J, all that. A church. We rolled down the hill. My brother's girlfriend at the time, we like, call my brother, call my mother, call somebody. Somebody need to come pick us up. Somebody help me, please. Somebody help us. We literally like going crazy because we never felt this way before. So we like, what's going on? Like, am I supposed to feel like this? Like, we are tripping. So, my brother girlfriend at the time called my brother. He come, he like, what's going on? So my neighbor, my friend's dad saw my brother walking. Because the car that my brother's girlfriend took was my brother's car. So he was here at the house like, okay, you know, they be right back, da da da. So he had to walk up there. Walk up to, mind you, my neighborhood. It's this little, couple little houses that's like with leaves and stuff. It's not really like too many, you know, houses. It's like maybe two. So it's like a little gap in between from my neighborhood to the church. And then the church is Family Dollar, J&J, and all that. So my brother walking. So my neighbor sees him walking. So he takes him up here, takes him up to the church, because that's where we at. Y'all, we got, me and Brenay got on our knees. We praying like, Lord, please just take this away. I promise y'all, I promise you, Lord, that we will never do this again. I don't, just take this feeling away. We don't like this feeling, please. So we begging the Lord, Byron's like, what is wrong with y'all? What y'all doing? Y'all know y'all not supposed to be, what are y'all doing? My brother trying to fuss us out. We like, Byron, I don't know. Brenay get to singing, I'm crying. And then Byron got us to finally calm down. So he held both of us. My brother's walking, like in the middle and holding both of us and I linked our arms together. But they walking like this. Look at her, and I'm sitting here crying. I'm like, oh my gosh. Then I get to running for some reason. Then I'm falling, all my hair, my braids, got leaves and dirt all in my hair. And then I sit there. I'm crying. So it's like the feeling that we were feeling, it's like we would be out of our body and then come back in our body like, what's going on? What's happening? And then we get right back out acting crazy. You get what I'm saying? I don't know. I can't really explain it, but this is how we was feeling, y'all. And so we finally made it home. My brother said, Brenay and Karen, go straight to your room. Don't go in there with Kayla. Don't say hey to Kayla. Don't do nothing. We like, okay. Acting funny. Like, We was not in our right head, y'all. So, all I remember is when me and Brenay got home. We got to the house. we ran straight upstairs. So it felt like we did. I ran up 4 steps and I was in my bed. So mind y'all, Brene went up first. I went up after Brene. And the only thing I saw was Brene running up the steps. Brene jumped from the door. And we had twin beds in here, y'all. So it was twin beds in here. This is Brene's side. This is my side. The purple side is mine. It's a blue area right here. Her bed was right here. Brene jumps from the door to the bed and flopped and fell on her head and didn't move for the rest of the night. and I did the same thing. I jumped on my bed too because I was calming everything Brene did. Lay down. Whole time we shaking. Me and Brene like, ask Brene. I said, Brene, she's shaking. I'm like, I said, you cold? Are you shaking too? She's like, yeah, I'm shaking. We both shaking, just shaking the whole night. Shake. Woke up the next morning, y'all, crying, laughing, bro. Like, we talked about it. My friend was slept in the same bed with me or Brene, whoever. I can't remember who she slept with. But we laughed so hard just thinking about what in the world happened. My friend, I'm like, call her name. My friend, at the time, she was telling us what was going on, what we was doing, because we didn't remember. I didn't remember every day. But y'all, I say this to say, don't do the, look at my baby. Lifting up. Don't do the whoop de whoop. Don't, if you ain't ready to handle it, don't do it. My mother always told us, and when she prayed for us in her womb, we cannot do what everybody else do. And I noticed that now. We get caught doing stuff we ain't supposed to be doing. The whole, we not supposed to be doing this. This is why we act the way we did. And guess what, y'all? That did not stop us from doing it again. And this time, our plan was we were supposed to, and then go to the hookah bar. Thinking, mind y'all, we think the whole time, like, when we was acting and tripping was because it was my friends, you know. So we like, okay, maybe we try another time. Maybe it was just, you know, his, because everybody said he got that strong one, you know. So we like, okay, well, maybe we'll try somebody else's. Y'all, next thing I knew, we was tripping again. But we weren't doing too much. We was in a car on the way to the hookah bar. I was on the phone with this girl at the time. And we just, I'm talking to her just while I'm, lay down. Sorry, y'all. I'm doing this while I'm on the phone talking to a cupcake in a little bit. Cause at the time I was liking girls. Okay. I don't like girls no more, y'all. I don't like girls. I've been delivered. Yes, I have. Yeah, no. So I'm on the phone with her while I'm thinking I'm big balling. I'm doing these tricks. Thinking I'm pro. I knew what I was doing. Next thing I knew, I started feeling it. I hung up that phone real quick. I said, I'm gonna call you back. That phone up, you know. But I said, I hung it up. I was not playing. I knew I was ready to trip. So we in the car, my brother is girlfriend at the time again, I think. Me and Brene in the back seat. We driving and Brene like, I asked Brene, my brother say, I always start it, because I always ask Brene, like, you good? Are you feeling it? Like, are you feeling it? Because I felt it. I was wondering, did she feel it? He like, Brene, Byron like, Corinne, why would you do that? I'm like, I just want to know if she felt it. Then she did. And she was fine. She said she was fine until I asked her. So she had her head out the window. She put her head out the window. I put my head out the window. It felt like my face was frozen. Felt like when I touch it, it was so cold. Like, I was like, Lord, we about to start tripping again. We about to start tripping again. We need to go home. We told Byron, we have to go home. I was like, we got to go. I don't care what you do. If y'all still want to go to the hookah bar, I'm good. Me and Brene good. We going home, y'all. I really can't remember what happened after that. I think we just got home. And around this time, my mother was not here. She was at a conference. So, of course, we wanted to do when my mother was not here, per usual. But, yeah, y'all. So, I don't remember all the details after we was in that car. Because my brain, I was... Y'all, like I said, if y'all are not ready for that law. Don't do it. I'm telling you, don't do it. I'm telling you, do not do it. But yeah, that was the end of my little story time. I just had to tell y'all because I know a lot of y'all be like, Corinna Brenna ain't got really not gonna know. We got some stories. We got some stories. We grown now, so we can tell them. Mama, if you watching this, I'm sorry. I mean, you knew about this one. We told you because you laughed and cracked up and said, this is what y'all get. Y'all know y'all not supposed to be doing that anyway. But telling y'all, we got some story time here. But if y'all want more story times, let me know. Tell me what y'all want from me. If y'all want story times, if y'all want hygiene tips, if y'all want vlogs, if y'all whatever y'all want, y'all let me know. I'm gonna give it to y'all. I love y'all, and I know y'all love me. Make sure y'all follow all my socials, my Instagram, my TikTok, my Facebook, all of that. So make sure y'all follow me. I love you guys. Goodbye. It's connected to you.